The American warfighter, the heart of the best trained and equipped military force ever known. Our commitment to these brave men and women through the Department of Defense acquisition process provides superior combat capability to dominate the battle space. The Major Range and Test Facility Base, or MRTFB, is the core set of DoD test and evaluation installations, facilities, and ranges, providing world-class capabilities. It's an essential national asset that guarantees our warfighters can trust the systems they need to prevail anytime, anywhere.
I'm General Marty Dempsey, the 18th Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, and it's my great privilege to lead the finest military on the planet, the most capable, the most competent, the best trained, and the most technologically enabled. And one of the reasons that we're able to be all of those things, in particular technologically enabled, is that we have space in which we can test ourselves and challenge ourselves. And we have people who are capable of challenging us with those kind of ranges at places like Aberdeen and Yuma and White Sands. Those are national treasures, not just because we're able to test ourselves against the requirements that we understand today, but maybe even more important, that as we move into a future where technology will continue to exponentially change, we have to have testing ranges so that we can continue to make sure that not only today but in the future we will be that force. So we've got to take care of these great treasures and ensure that they're there tomorrow when we need them.
The MRTFB can trace its origins to 1960, when the Secretary of Defense saw the need to preserve test assets for U.S. missile and space programs. Today, by operating, protecting, and maintaining a broad array of critical test and evaluation resources, the MRTFB is vital to our national security. More than 30,000 highly skilled personnel conduct the mission of test and evaluation, or T&E, at 23 diverse sites across 9 time zones. Each service and the Defense Information Systems Agency, or DISA, has its own unique MRTFB T&E capabilities, providing opportunity for joint, multinational, and industry use. The Army MRTFB activities consist of over 1,300 test facilities on 4 million acres across 8 locations in the U.S., Central America, and the Pacific. To combat the threat of missiles, the Army MRTFB provides unique and critical testing for missile defense systems at White Sands Test Center and Kwajalein Atoll Reagan Test Site. We are an Army on the move, and Aberdeen Test Center is the premier automotive test facility in DoD. Aberdeen rigorously tests the survivability of vehicles and soldiers' protection systems from direct and indirect fire and improvised explosive devices. Battlefield success depends on reliable mission command, as well as computer and intelligence proficiencies. To maintain information assurance, our equipment is tested against electromagnetic threats at Electronic Proving Ground. Our soldiers are safeguarded against chemical and biological threats by the work done at the West Desert Test Center. Yuma Proving Ground, the Army's premier long-range artillery T&E facility, conducts testing on nearly every commodity in the ground combat arsenal. Yuma's cold and tropic regions test centers ensure that our troops and equipment are prepared to face the most extreme environments on the globe. The Navy MRTFB activities consist of T&E facilities in 6 locations across the U.S., the Bahamas, and the Pacific, comprising over 1 million acres of land, 165,000 square miles of sea range, and 103,000 square miles of airspace. The lives of our sailors depend on control of the sea. Dominant missile defense and ship combat systems operations are assured through testing at our sea ranges, the Pacific Missile Range Facility, and the Naval Air Warfare Center Point Magoo. The critical locations where full ship self-defense and long-range missile defense testing can be performed. In the world of undersea warfare, silence means survivability. The Nanus, Daybob, and Atlantic Undersea Test and Evaluation Center ranges deliver underwater tracking and radiated noise measurement capability for submarine, aircraft, ship, and torpedo systems. For the Navy, control of the air is as important as control of the sea. World-class aviation test capability at Naval Air Warfare Center China Lake supports air warfare systems and weapons testing on its land and electronic combat ranges and laboratories. Naval Air Warfare Center Patuxent River supports manned and unmanned aircraft systems development and testing on its Atlantic Test Range and in its laboratories, including the Air Combat Environment Test and Evaluation Facility. The Air Force MRTFB activities consist of 7 test locations with capabilities unmatched by any nation. The Arnold Engineering Development Complex is the largest and most advanced flight simulation T&E facility in the world. The 412th Test Wing conducts testing at Edwards Air Force Base, the perfect environment for safely testing our aerospace systems. Edwards also houses the Benefield Anechoic Facility, the world's largest anechoic chamber. Weapons testing demands vast airspace. The 96 Test Wing's Gulf Test Range delivers with 120,000 square miles of overwater airspace along Florida's Gulf Coast. The wing also operates 2 of the most unique T&E facilities on Earth. The one-of-a-kind McKinley Climatic Laboratory, which recreates nearly every weather condition on the planet, and the world's longest and fastest high-speed sled track at Holloman Air Force Base. America's arena for operational T&E is the Nevada Test and Training Range, providing a realistic and multi-dimensional battle space to conduct testing. If more space is required, the Utah Test and Training Range, the only location capable of overland testing of Air Force cruise missiles, can be connected to create a massive test range. The world's premier and busiest gateways to space are the Eastern Range, operated by the 45th Space Wing at Patrick Air Force Base and Cape Canaveral, and the Western Range, operated by the 30th Space Wing at Vandenberg Air Force Base. These ranges ensure our leadership in space by supporting our national security, civil, and commercial space operations. Our systems must communicate and work together in combat. The Joint Interoperability Test Command, JITIC, a field activity for the Defense Information Systems Agency, or DISA, evaluates and certifies joint warfighting interoperability and national security systems. To provide the myriad test capabilities needed to safely meet the DoD test and evaluation mission, the MRTFB requires vast amounts of land, air, and sea space. The MRTFB acts as a steward of the environment and works with multiple stakeholders to ensure the preservation of our natural and cultural resources. For example, the Army's Aberdeen Test Center developed a bald eagle management plan that increased the local eagle population and built an underwater explosion test facility that reduces open water explosive testing and thereby environmental impact to marine life. Edwards Air Force Base and China Lake Naval Air Weapons Station worked with the state of California and conservation organizations to protect over 7,000 acres in the Mojave Desert to safeguard flight test capabilities while preserving habitat for the threatened desert tortoise. The MRTFB's finite resources are shared with other communities and support the development of renewable energy by finding methods for coexistence. White Sands Missile Range and other ranges have built solar structures to meet energy goals and are exploring technologies to mitigate the impacts of transmission lines and wind turbine development. All of these initiatives are designed to preserve range test capabilities while accomplishing renewable energy goals. Our Our warfighters must have confidence in the equipment and combat systems they use. The exceptional people, resources, and locations that make up the MRTFB guarantee that confidence. These national treasures must be sustained and preserved to ensure our warfighters' continued supremacy in the battle space, now and in the future.